This video is an excerpt from a lecture I was invited to give at Sciences Po in France about technology and music. So let's look at their basic definitions. From the Greek, techne means signs of craft, and logia means the art, skill, the cunning of hand, the study of. So that basically means it's a body of techniques, skills, methods, processes used in the production of goods or services. When we talk about music, we talk about the art of arranging sounds in time with the elements of melody, harmony, rhythm, and timbre. We also think of music as one of the cultural universal aspects of all human societies. The production and dissemination of music will always be tied to technology, if one is to refer to technique, skill, method, process, or also to whatever mechanical means might be used for the purpose of making music. Let's look at a contemporary case scenario. Imagine a tramp passing his time as usual, yet another day living on the street. For some reason he finds a desire or a need to hum a melody, to sing a song. The use of language implies skill to organize our ideas and express them. In the field of music, we also need skill to produce sound. The tramp lets a breath in, his diaphragm expands, his larynx descends a little bit, throat muscles adapt, and the vocal cords vibrate and resonate, and a tune comes out. We often don't think about these things because we've been sort of trained since the moment that we gain speech. From the moment that we learn to speak, and without giving it much thought, we are trained to use these muscles and to organize our ideas into language. Technology is implied even at this basic level, even if we don't really think about it throughout most of our lives. Another passerby hears the tramp singing and is mesmerized by the music and decides to record the sound. The recording travels some and lands in the hands of a composer who is in rapture with the tramp's music. He transcribes the tune and creates an orchestral arrangement. He might do that with pen and paper. However, nowadays this is all done with our computer. There are many software applications that we use to write musical notation. But even in the old days, you could still see technology at hand. You can see in the image on the left side a rastrum that is used to mark the pages before we actually sit down to write some music. And musical instruments can also be thought of as machines or some kind of contraption that uses many parts put together in order to produce sound. A violin, a lute, a harp, a trumpet. All of them are made up of all of these. There's also technology behind the construction of, say, a recording studio so that the acoustics are best suited to record musical instruments. Their sound needs to be isolated and have the right kind of reverberation, etc. Then there's the recording technology itself. Continuing with our example, let's say a producer organizes a recording session and an orchestra performs the composer's arrangement of that original tune sung by the tramp. Once the recording is finished, it goes through a process called post-production, which includes mixing different channels of audio, mastering everything, so it's ready for distribution. Not long ago, that meant pressing the recording onto different mediums, whether it was an LP, a vinyl record, or a CD, or a cassette. Nowadays, that means there's a digital file that is uploaded to specific platforms, companies that would hold the file, store it in some cloud, and then either stream the audio directly onto somebody's device, or have it on a website ready for download.
Never found me yet. Jesus' blood never found me yet. This one thing I know, for he loved me so. Jesus' blood never found me yet. Never found me yet. Jesus' blood never found me yet. this one thing I know, for he loved me so. Jesus, Lord, never found me yet, never found me yet. Jesus, Lord, never found me yet. This one thing I know, for he loved me so. Jesus, Lord, never found me yet, never found me yet. Jesus, Lord, never found me yet. This one thing I know, for he loved me so. Jesus, Lord, never found me yet, never found me yet. Jesus, Lord, never found me.